What's up YouTube? This is Disposable 762 and today we got a Lee round ball mold I want to show off. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. What's up YouTube? Just before the video starts, I'd like to promote my new t-shirt store at tpublic.com. At tpublic.com's website, if you go to the search bar and type in Disposable 762, you'll be able to find my t-shirt designs there. And I appreciate the business. I appreciate y'all watching these videos. I appreciate y'all subscribing. And I really would like to sell y'all some t-shirts, phone cases, stickers, whatever the case may be. You can select your different colors. You don't have to get these colors. You can get whatever color you want and sizes and women's sizes and stuff like that. These are just a couple of examples of my t-shirts that I figured I would come and show y'all. So I appreciate your business. I appreciate you watching the videos and I appreciate your support. Remember, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. And we're
going. What's up YouTube? This is Disposable 762. And we got a couple of components here on the table. We have a 60 caliber double cavity Lee round ball mold that I've already treated with my cigarette lighter, and I've already cast some round balls. Let's see, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 shots. And if you look here, this looks like a 20 gauge high brass shotgun shell. We have a punch, and we have a washer, and we have a farrier's file. So if you ain't figured it out by now, what I'm doing is I plan on using that old 20 gauge shotgun as a muzzle loader. So what I was going to do, I was going to take this farrier's file and just rough up these balls here a little bit. This gives it like a golf ball effect. Put those little dimples in it, roughs it up a little bit. And this should help in flight with the ball. Also loading. Might not have to use a patch for these, like a wadding. We can probably just use it like a rifle view out of a smoothbore. But we'll see. There you go. So what I plan on doing here, this is just a brass punch. I don't know where I picked that up at. But anyhow, I might have turned that down at work for a special tool or something, special thing to get out. But it works real handy in knocking primers out. So that's what that washer there is for. I set it right there, knock that primer out, and we're good to go. So next time you see us, we'll be at the gun range shooting these things for a group out of a 20 gauge single shot shotgun.
What's up YouTube? This is Disposable 762 and we're having fun with fruits and vegetables. What's up YouTube? This is Disposable 762 and I have those 60 caliber 325 grain round balls that we're going to shoot out of a 20 gauge single shot shotgun. So let's get started. So what we have here is a 20 gauge shell, shotgun shell, high brass, without a primer. So take the high brass 20 gauge shotgun shell, and I'm using a 209 shotgun primers. You can pick them up at your local Walmart or hardware store, whatever. And you get it started like that. This will seat the primer. Just like that. So now we have a primed shotgun shell ready to go. So now that we got that primed, we take our black powder flask. And this spout here is a 30 grain spout. I'm going to dump about two of them in there just for the
first shot, and then we might increase it a little bit. There's two. And this is Pyrodex, so she should do pretty good. So now we're gonna take that 60 caliber ball. It sits right on the top like that. We've set that in about 30 paces back. Let's see if we can hit her. About 30 yards out there. Or 30 paces. And I missed. Try it again. About 30 paces. I clip it on the side there. So at 30 paces, it's kind of accurate, I reckon. I did hit it there on the side. So there you go. But I'm gonna show you a way how you can't miss. So what we're gonna do here is use the BBs. Regular old copperhead BBs. Put three of them in it. What I'm going to use for patch or for a wad is just some brown paper sack. Just regular old copper BBs. Do is take your wad of material again, and this will keep the shot inside the barrel. Let's see if it'll work. Oh yeah, got him good. So there you go, guys. Fun with fruit and vegetables. And we're going to do like Arlie Ermey and have us a bite of that watermelon. Mmm. Watermelon's good. But it's messy.